Yeah. All right. Hello. Welcome everybody to RTC TV4. We are here at Caston High School, and tonight's matchup is between Lakeland Christian and the Caston Comets. They just got things underway here with the tip off, and Lakeland got the tip. First shot goes up and rebounded by Krista. Krista's bringing up the court.
Oh, lost control.
Kind of fumbles it right there, but tipped out of bounds. Going to remain Comets ball here. I think tonight's going to be a really hard matchup for the Comets tonight. I think I heard that Lakeland's a pretty tough team, so we'll see how it goes out.
Well, as long as they can keep control of the ball and keep things rolling at a nice, steady pace, hopefully we can
get the ball in the hook. Hook tries to go back to Evans, but
maybe the W.
Bad pass there. This could be a turnover, and here comes Lakeland. Over in the corner, she drives baseline, puts it up. It's going to be a foul on Klein, and that's going to be her first personal foul for tonight. Get the ball up on top.
Swings over. For it.
Comets are set up in their 2-3 defense tonight.
Ooh, blocked by Klein. Knocked it out, though. So it's still going to keep Lakeland's ball.
Driving in. Puts up the shot. Another offensive rebound here for Lakeland. Puts up another shot. 15-footer, no good.
Oh, come on, Comets, get on those rebounds.
This is where, you know, it's going to be a long night if they don't get those defensive rebounds.
Yeah.
There's Roe coming up with the rebound. Roe will give it to Evans, and here comes the Comets up the court. Evans dribbling up top. Passes over the hook on the side wing. Hook passes to Roe on the corner. Roe looking around. Passes back up on top the hook. Hook up with the open shot, but didn't take it. Passes over to Evans. Evans dribbles in. Middle goes up with the floater, and
there
she gets it to fall. And there's the first basket of the game right there by Evans. Comets are up 2-0.
Nice. Keep it going just like that.
Tipped out of bounds by Klein. It's going to remain Lakeland ball here. And they get the ball in.
She was way open for a
shot.
Passed
over to the other side of the wing, being guarded by Hook. Tipped pass by Evans. Almost gets that. Looks like there's going to be 3 seconds in the lane by Lakeland Christian. That's going to be a turnover. And now it'll be Comets ball. And looks like Lakeland Christian's up in full man-to-man press here. They get the ball in the hook. Hook back to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb up to Evans. Bad pass. Oh. Stole. She's going up
Oh, nice
layup. I saw a Euro step right there, and she went up with it. Gets the ball into Evans. Almost stealed by Lakeland, but it's going to be tipped out of the ball, and I guess it still remains Comets ball here. So you get it in the hook. Someone's got to come down and help her because
get her some help. You get it.
Evans recovers the ball. Evans driving baseline, goes up. Pester's almost pass was intended to go to Shane Lobb, but Shane Lobb wasn't that great of a pass. Roe has the ball.
Recover.
Picks up a dribble. Almost traveled right there. Gets to Evans in the middle. Evans goes up with the layup.
Go.
Recovered by Roe. Roe puts it up. No good.
I was close. Lakeland looking for an opening. She could have took the shot there.
Puts up the jump shot, rebound by Roe. Roe gets it to Evans, and here comes Evans up the court.
Ooh, spin move.
Evans gets it to Roe on the wing. Roe pops a deep two-pointer, and she gets that one to fall, and that's a great shot there by Roe. That puts the Comets up.
They counted that for a three.
It was a two, though, because the refs pointed out their two fingers, and I didn't see her. I don't think she was even across the three-point.
I wasn't so sure, but they counted it for a three.
Yeah. refs are calling their time, and they're getting the two figured out, so the scoreboard.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So you were right on that then. That's okay. We're still in the lead.
Yep. 2-point lead here with 4 minutes and 16 seconds remaining here in the first quarter. They get the ball in the hook. Lakeland are playing really aggressive on their man-to-man. They're really getting in there, getting their hands in the passing lanes.
Oh, yeah. They're just staying on top of it. Comet's got to work with that and get past that.
Gets the ball on the hook. I mean, two hooks. Sounds like it, like, on the hook. And
travel
is going to be called on hook, and it's going to go the Lakeland ball. Gets it down low. That cannot happen. Rebounded by Rowe.
There we go. Bring it back around.
Rowe gets it to Evans, and Evans comes up the court. This is where the Comets been struggling, really, these past couple games. They just don't move on the offensive side.
And it ends up screwing them up.
Like that one, when Evans passed it over to Shaylon. Shaylon's got to come over to the pass then. He can't just stand there because the defender is going to come in and interfere with that pass.
Yeah. Can't be like statues.
Right. Tries to get it down low. Evans comes up with the steal. Evan dribbles up the court. Spin move rounder. Goes up, passes the hook to Rowe. Rowe looks to go down low with Klein. Rowe's going to drive in with it with the floater. No good.
Klein
rebound
with the
by
rebound.
Offensive rebound for Klein. She gets fouled. That's going to send her to the line for two free throws.
All right. See how Cloud Klein can handle her free throws.
And she gets what? The first one to go down. There we go. Second one falls in as well. And that puts the Comets up 6-2 here in the first quarter.
Nice. Lakeland on that rebound, trying to hold on to it. Comets' ball.
Gets the ball into Evans. Evans gets past the full press there. Passes over the hook, hooked the row. Rowe passes all the way back up to Evans, up top. Evans drives in, kicks it out to Klein for the 15-footer. No good.
Close. Lakeland rebounds.
Drives in the middle, puts up a crazy floater, but rebounded by Hook. Here comes the Comets. It looks like we got a hurt player out there. Looks like Shane Lobb's coming up a little shaky. I'm not sure what happened.
I couldn't catch what it was.
I didn't see anything. Looks like Holt, the freshman, number 11, will come in and check in for Shane Lobb.
Not so sure what happened out there.
In for the Lady Comets, number 11, Emily Holt.
Evans with the ball. She'll dribble up the court. Evan kicks it to Holt. Holt dribbling over, passes to Rowe. Rowe driving in middle, passes out to Holt for the 15-footer. No
almost
good.
It.
Almost gets her own rebound. This will be a jump ball called. Yep, jump ball, and it's going to stay remaining Comets ball. Yeah, I get the ball and passes up the hook. Hook to Rowe. Rowe shot fake, but didn't work. Rowe would dribble up to Hook. Hook with ball now. Hook double dribble. She meant to try to pass the Rowe, but what Rowe went, it was going to go down baseline, run baseline.
Mm-hmm.
And that's where the double dribble came in. Yeah. And there's a travel by Lakeland. That's
back to the Comets.
Lakeland setting up in their man-to-man press here. Gets the ball in the Holt. Holt dribbling up the court for the Comets. Wide open lane. Goes out with the floater. No good. Rebounded by Klein. Come on, Klein. Get that ball. Got to jump on that ball. Come on.
Can't hesitate. Just got to go for it.
Timeout called by the Lady Cougars. A full timeout.
Timeout by Lakeland.
Comets lead 6-2 with 1:46 remaining. They're showing some good things, and there's some bad things so far. I mean, they are getting to the foul line.
They
get to the foul line twice already, so that's good. They had a great shot by Rowe over the corner that really put them up pretty good. And their defense isn't looking too bad. I don't think so.
No.
They're kind of holding on pretty good so far. So I think tonight's going to be a really great game here for the Comets.
Yep. Should be a good one. And then later on tonight, we got the boys varsity game we're going to be covering. Let's see how well Lakeland's boys varsity team plays against our Comets, because we haven't seen the boys in action yet.
Yep. So we'll see how that turns out for them. Tonight will be their first home opener of the season, first game overall of the season, too.
Yes.
So
yes.
We'll see how that goes. Oh, she's going to pull up that 15 just behind the free throw.
Rowe was on that rebound.
And here comes Evans up the court. Evans passes to Klein. Klein over the Holt. Holt dribbling over the Rowe. Rowe with the ball now. Rowe driving in. Tries to kick it out. She gets it to Evans. Klein with the ball up at top. She dribbles in the middle. Has the open lane. Goes up. She gets fouled. Now send her to the line for two shots.
All right. Let's nail these two and make it 8-2.
Fouls on number two, Melissa Goss. Her first team, second, 21. Ashlyn Klein to line with two shots.
Ooh. Oh, bad bounce. Man, the hoop just not doing any favors. 2-2 for Klein on free throws.
0-2.
0-2? Well, yeah, for that, but 2-2 because she made the first two. She's the second time she's been online. Yeah.
So she's 2-4.
Yes, okay. If you want to be that technical,
yeah,
sure.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you, Dakota. Yeah. And here comes Holt. We got 50 seconds remain here in the first quarter. Let's see if they'll save it for the last shot here. Evans is going to drive up.
Overshot on that one. That's fine.
Not sure where she wanted to put the ball at, where she's going with that one. We got 37 seconds now remaining here. Lakeland looking to score.
Lakeland just driving in.
No good. And
get on that rebound.
Come on, Holt. Hook.
Keep
it. Fighting for that ball. They're going to try to get a jump ball. Holt gets it. Got 10 seconds remaining. Got to get up the court. Get it to someone. Pass it out.
Get out there.
5-3.
Run it up.
2-1. Klein with the 15-footer.
Oh, close.
And no good. And that's going to wrap it up here in the first quarter. Comets lead 6. Lakeland Christian 2. It's a great first quarter here by Comets. So they're going to have to keep pushing through the last three quarters here. They really want to win this game tonight.
I'm seeing improvement. Got a little bit of a ways to go, but I'm seeing improvement. We got the band out here tonight playing nice and loud and entertaining everybody. That's nice.
It's always a plus. It really gets you into the atmosphere. Makes it a lot more funner.
Yes, it does. start the second quarter up.
If you're looking for the boys game, the JV boys are playing down in the elementary gym down the hall.
Klein, they get the ball on the Klein. Klein will dribble up, passes over to Evans. Evans on the wing, passes in the corner of the row. Rowe dribbles back to Evans. Evans now with the ball. Rowe sets a pick for Evans. Doesn't do any work. Ooh, she goes right in the middle with it. Gets the bounce. No good.
Get on that rebound.
Rebound by Lakeland. They're fumbling the ball around right there. Three-point shot. It's fired up. That girl isn't afraid to shoot, I'll say that.
Yeah. She'll fire from anywhere.
She must have the free will just to shoot.
Yeah.
Hook got a hand on that pass. Foul's called, and I'm not sure if that's going to send her to the line. Okay, yeah, she's going to go to the line and shoot two free throws.
Fouls on number three, Megan Evans, her first, team second. The line for the Lady Cougars with two shots will be number two, Melissa Goss.
Well, she'll shoot from anywhere. Let's see if she can actually make some free throws.
Yeah, her shots have been really off, so we'll see how she see what she does here. Ooh, that one. Okay. Shh, it's a free throw. Remember?
Yeah.
All right. All right, let's see if she can get this one in.
I'm kind of hoping she does if she's on the other team.
Say. And it's up. And that one's no good either. But another offensive rebound here for Lakeland. She drives in, goes up. No good. Rebounded by Rowe. That's Rowe's third rebound of the game.
Yeah, I do believe so.
Halt with the ball. Halt passes over to Klein. Klein gets it down low to Rowe. Rowe's going to go with it. She's fouled. That's going to send it to the line for two shots.
Yeah, put her on the line.
Number
23, Hope Fenzel, her first. Team number 3, 15,
Emily Rowe, at the line to shoot two shots.
She missed the first one.
And Alyssa Batchelor, number 13, will check in for number 12, Bailey Hook. And she gets the second one to go in, and that puts the Comets up 7-2 here in the second quarter.
All right.
With 6:46 remaining. Jump shot, no good. Another offensive rebound, but Klein tipped it out of her hands. Gets it to Holt, and Holt's going to dribble up the court here for the Comets. Holt passes to Evans. Evans driving in, passes out. Oh, she's trying to get that pass to the Bachelor, but to pass. I mean, that girl just plays aggressive.
She does.
You know, she just does whatever
she's
she wants.
She's all over the place.
Fouls on number 13, Melissa
Bachelor.
Yeah,
she's put back on the line.
Team third. To Melissa Bachelor, the line for two shots.
Missed that one.
Yeah, wow, she gets the second one to go in.
Nice bounce.
Lakeland is back in there.
Oh, stole
it.
Comes
out with the steal. There she is, number two. She has the ball. Picks up a dribble. Ooh, I thought she was going to pull up with it.
Whoa.
That was how she passed. That was pretty funny. Holt drives in. Passes back out to Evans. Evan gets the row. Row picked up her dribble. Now she gets to Holt. Holt now dribbling up top. She did have the three open, but passed it up. Now Rowe's going to pack it down.
Almost had it.
Down low, but it doesn't fall in. Ooh.
Oh.
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get a ball movement here by Lakeland. Looks like she got a foul called. I'm not sure if that was on her or someone down low.
Was it?
I didn't really see no contact on the shot.
I didn't either. Well, that would be on Evans. Lakeland just not doing too well with their free throws here tonight. Oh, couldn't get the second one either.
Evans with the ball up on top. Evans to Klein. Klein drives in middle. Tries to get it over to Evans, but looks like there's going to be a travel. It's like a double dribble or something. I don't know.
For the Lady Cougars, number 22, Heather Plasto.
And now it's Lakeland. Here they come up the court. Gets in the corner. She had a wide. Dribbles up, gets the 15th footer to fall. Wow.
Nice.
She was just like, that's no problem.
Yeah, that was like, straight in. That was nice.
Now Holt with the ball. She gets blocked, but recovers, gets her own ball back. Picked up her dribble. She was going to pass the Bachelor, but now she gets in the Klein. Klein the row. Good ball movement there, and that puts up the easy bucket. That now puts them up 9-5 here in the second quarter with 3 minutes and 54 seconds remaining. They get it down low, goes with a shot, foul's called. She will now be shooting two here.
Foul's on 15, Emily Rowe, her first, team fifth.
It's going to be a first foul for Rowe.
Line with two shots.
Oh, she drained that first free throw. Can she do that twice, though? Nope.
Not sure who that was on. I think it was Evans, maybe. Just go.
Might have been.
I think she went in the lane. Like, she went past the three-point before. Shot maybe went up. I think that's what it was. Or before it hit the rim.
Might have been.
Lakeland's back in their man-to-man press here. So, you get the ball in. And Lakeland comes up with the ball. It looks like there's another foul called.
That's Comet's ball.
They get the ball in the hole, and here comes Hall up the court. Hall gets the Bachelor. Bachelor down the row. Row kicks out the Hall. Hall back to Bachelor to Evans. Evan dribbles over to Holt. Holt driving in low, puts up the shot, gets the roll, and it goes in. That puts them on 11-6 now here in the second quarter.
Keep it going just like that. Driving it.
Woo. Oh. There she is again.
Popping it right up there.
Oh.
I thought she was going to go for it again.
Looks like there's going to be a pushing foul on that one, so that'll be taken out of bounds.
Foul on number 11, Emily Holt, her first, team sixth on the Lady Comets.
That foul was on Holt.
Bailey Hook will check back into the game for Klein.
Gotta watch that number two.
You just don't know about her, like what she's going to do.
It's a wild card. Holt's got it.
Holt comes out with the rebound. She's being tracked by three players.
Get out
passes
there.
Up to Rowe. Rowe recovers. Passes over to Batchelor. Batchelor back to Holt. Holt with the open three.
Oh, close.
Doesn't get the
go. Rebound by Hook. Go for it again.
She's driving in. Puts up the shot.
Good. Get on that
almost
rebound.
Rebound by Rowe. Rowe was fine for that ball. Batchelor's still going at it.
Evans stole it.
And that's going to be a carry called by Evans. I didn't really see no carry called there.
Back in for the Lady Cougars, number 20, Brady Gross. Go,
wide open shot, and there she is again. I guess she could knock down those shots. They're getting the ball to her, and she's just doing. Holt. Dribbling up, passes up the Hook.
Get over to Rowe.
Gets down to Rowe. And it's good. That now puts him up 13-8 here in the second quarter with 1 minute and 13 seconds remaining.
Comets ball again. Hook out to Holt.
Holt passes over the Hook. Hook gets it to Evans. Back to Hook. I mean to Holt. Holt passes over the Hook. Back to Holt. There's some tongue twisters. Hook now over to Evans. Evans passes out to Holt. All the way over to Batchelor. Batchelor drives in. She's going to get a blocking foul called. She'll be taken out of bounds here for the Comets.
Foul on number two, Melissa Goss, her second, team fourth. 23, Holt Fenzel back in for the Lady Cougars.
Gets into Evans. Evans fires up with the three. Oh. She drains it. Man, that's been a long time since I've seen her shoot.
Nice.
A three-point shot. And see, that's why she's got to fire up him. You got to shoot more.
Let's see more of
she
that.
She drains that one. That's awesome right there. Puts him up by 8 points here in the second quarter. We're just about 18 seconds.
Holt.
And now Holt comes up with the steal. Puts up the layup. No good. Rebound by Evans. Evans puts it back up.
Yeah.
And that's another. There's another 2 points for Evans. And that puts up now 18-8.
Lakeland's going to go for it.
3 seconds. She's going to fire up a shot.
No good.
And there it does for the first half. Comets lead 18-8. And this will take us into halftime. We'll catch you guys later after this short little break. Thanks for tuning to RTC TV4.
Oh. There he is.
All right. Sorry about that, guys. I went all the way down to the elementary gym, and I had to go check on the JV boys, see how they're doing.
How are they working?
They're actually winning 24-6, so.
Nice.
Kind of easy matchup for them.
Ball is taken out by Lakeland. Still Comets ball. Oh, ball is stolen by Lakeland.
She goes out with the layup. Looks like, whoa. I didn't see no foul called at all.
Number two for them had a wild rebound shot at them.
Fouls on number 12, Bailey Hook, her first. Team first.
It's going to be a first foul for Hook. Lakeland makes their first free throw there. See if they can do that again. They make their second one, too.
Klein gets it up. Now Hook passes up to Shaylock. Shaylock's going to go up the 15-footer. She
nice.
Gets that to go. That's a nice shot right there. Good quality shot. Now they lead by 10 points, 20-10 here in the third quarter with just about 7 minutes. Rebounded by Klein. Klein gets it to Evans, and Evans will dribble up here for the Comets. Evans gets it to Hook. Hook dribbles up, passes it over to Klein. Klein down to Evans. Evans gets it down low to Rowe, and Rowe goes up with it. Oh. No good.
Missed that backboard shot. That usually doesn't happen.
Doesn't get it to go in. Rebounded by Lakeland. She pushes it up. Hits the ref. You don't see that often. When it happens, it's pretty funny.
Fouls on number 20, Krista Shaymob. Her first, team second. 23, Hope Pencil at the line with two shots.
Lakeland back up for their free throws.
Yeah, she gets the first one. The ball, that's a good shot for him right there. Second one goes in as well.
Brings them up to 12.
Klein with the ball up on top. Dribbling around. Someone's got to come help her out. Got to move the ball around. Now Evans with it. Evan drives in. Kicks out the hook for the jump shot.
Oh,
way
missed.
Off. Evan comes up with it. Gets to Klein. Klein drives in the middle. Goes up with the shot. No
Almost
good.
It.
It's going to remain Comets ball.
Rowe almost had that rebound.
And Rowe has the ball. Drives the middle. Kicks out the Shaylock for the three. If she gets her feet set, those normally go in so far for this season. Jump shot up.
Yes.
No good. Rebounded by Shane Lobb. And there's going to be three girls on that ball. That's going to be a jump ball call. Goes up what there, rebound by Klein.
Ooh, too
she goes down hard. It's into Evans. Evans comes all the way up the court with it. It's going to be tipped out of bounds by Lakeland Christian. It's going to remain Comets ball. Gets down low to Evans. Evans goes up with it. No good. Rebound by Klein. Klein puts it back up for 2 points. That puts him up 27-12 with 5 minutes and 17 seconds remaining here in the third.
Keep it going. Lakeland drives in.
Evans got a lane opening. Goes up. Way off mark.
Yeah, Holt subbing in for Shane Lobb. Nothing. Get on that rebound. Comets ball.
Hook passes all the way down to try to get it to Holt. I mean to Evans.
Oh, they got it to Holt anyway.
But Holt got it. Holt passes. Ooh. And that's going to be a steal.
Lord.
Ooh. That's why you go with your left hand, friends. Never try to go in the middle. Holt with the ball in the wing. Passes in to the middle to Klein.
They keep that ball, Klein. Get
Klein
out to Evans.
Passes to Evans. Timeout is going to be called by the Comets. So far, you know, they're playing pretty good. I like how they're being pretty aggressive here in the defensive side, and they're getting some buckets to fall. You saw Shane Lobb coming up big with the three, and Evans and them dribbling inside, getting some foul calls. So they're doing a pretty good job on the offensive side. Defense, they're doing pretty good as well, too. So far,
there's improvement, and that's good. It just might get us the win here tonight. Not going to call anything early, because usually when I do that, bad things happen. So I'm just going to keep my mouth shut.
That'll probably be the best thing for you to do, Dakota.
Wow.
Yeah. Just had to put that out there. Evans gets in the hook. Back to Evans for the layup.
Woo! Oh, nice ball movement.
And she gets it to go in. Now that puts him up 29-12 here in the third quarter. Goes out with the jump shot. Way off, Mark.
Terrible.
Rebounded by Rowe. Rowe fights it and gets it to Klein. Klein passes to Evans, and here they come up the court. Evans passes over the hook. Hook back to Evans. Evans dribbling, kicks out. I think she was intended to was going to drive in and then kick it out to Klein, but looks like bad pass by Lakeland. Holt comes up with the steal. Hook over all the way over to Klein. Klein back to hook. Hook Evans. They're trying to work. I can see they're trying to get it down low to Rowe. Now Rowe has the ball out on the. Gets it to hook, and there's going to be a foul called on Lakeland Christian. There's that number two again. She's all over the place.
Like I said, wild card. She's everywhere.
Decline. Klein for the three. Doesn't get the fall in.
Second foul for Hook. Swapping out
Shane
Lobb. Shane Lobb.
Shane Lobb will come in for number 12, Hook. And there's 3 minutes here remaining in the third quarter. Go, Goes up with the jumper. No good. Rebounded by Rowe. And Rowe has the ball. Gets it to Evans. And Evans will dribble up here the court for the Comets. Evans kicks it out. The Klein. Klein with the 15-footer. No good. Rebounded by Evans. Rebound. Ooh, I'm surprised there's no foul called there. She went down hard as she went up for the shot. Evans coming right down. She's charging right back down the defense. They're showing great effort out there.
They are. I'm glad. Instead of just standing around doing nothing, they're actually moving and getting some work done.
And there's that number 22 going to pop up a shot, but that one doesn't fall for her this time. Now it's going to be Collins' ball tipped out of bounds by Lakeland. Now Halt with the ball. It's going to remain Comets ball tipped out of bounds once again by Lakeland. Klein out with the ball. Klein goes up with it and she gets fouled, and that's going to send her to the line for two free throws. Now these shots are not paid for, they're free, so you got to knock these ones down.
Goss, her fourth, team third, 21 Ashland Klein at the line with two shots.
Ooh.
Bad spin on that ball.
So far, Clyde is 0 for 3 in her free throws tonight. Hasn't knocked down one yet. And she misses both of them. Now she's 0 for 4 here in the game. Driving the middle, open lane. She gets the easy layup. I'm not sure what the Comps defense was doing there. Now here comes Batchelor. She's going to sprint down the court. Gets it to Halt. 1 minute and 50 seconds remain here in the third. Travel's call. Let's go.
Now's not the time to be getting ready for vacation. Even though technically we are on break now.
True. Goes out with the three, no good. Rebounded by Halt. Halt's got to watch behind her now, there we go. Oh, a little bit too strong with the pass. That's going to go over Batchelor's head, and now it's going to be Lakeland ball here in the third quarter. Evans, number three, will check in for Halt, number 11.
Nothing there. Klein got the rebound.
Ooh.
They got it back.
Guess a foul is called. I think it was on Klein, maybe. Guess we'll find out here in a couple minutes.
Fouls on number 13.
13 and Batchelor. Okay, that was on Batchelor instead. And that's her fourth foul of the game tonight. So she's got one more toe. She's actually fouled out. So I'm not sure if they'll sub someone in for her or not. Okay, no, that's actually, that's their second. That was their fourth team foul.
Yeah.
That's a team. Now here comes Evans. She has an open lane, doesn't take it, passes out to Batchelor. Batchelor with the ball, passes back to Evans. 50 seconds remain here. Evan drives in, kicks out the shade lob, but I guess there was no tipped by Lakeland, so it's going to be Lakeland ball here.
46 seconds left on the clock.
Oh, there she is again. Puts up the shot. Air ball in that time.
Yeah.
That's going to be a rebound by Klein. Now here comes Evans. Evans dribbling out on top. She's trying to figure out what to do because no one's moving for her. She's going to keep dribbling around. Someone's got to do something. 13 seconds remaining. Klein with the ball now. Back to Evans. 8-7. Gets it in the row. Row goes up with it and puts it up for two. Great shot there by Row to put him up to 31-15.
Whoa. Launched that long shot, kind of tripped over her own feet.
And that'll do it for the third quarter as we roll into the fourth here in a couple of minutes. So what's your thoughts on the game tonight, Dakota?
Pretty good game. We went in, so that's always a good thing.
It's a plus.
Yeah, and I've seen improvement so far. You know, they're getting their movement down. Their passes haven't been as well in the past. When they go for a pass, they've either – in the past, when they go for a pass, yes, play on words. It's always been a little bit too far to where it's missing the person they're trying to get it to. So
we're actually seeing some movement too. You know, yeah. There's a little bit more movement going on the offensive side. They're doing a little better of a job there. So
overall improvement. That's good to see. Kicking off the fourth quarter.
And there's Bachelor coming with the steal. She's rushing down the court. Can she get a layup in? No, but she gets a foul call, and that's going to send her to the line for two shots.
Foul on 22, Heather Blackstone.
Put her on the line.
Her first, team fourth. 13, Alyssa Batchelor at the line with two shots.
Ooh, and she gets the first one to fall down for her.
Nice, nice. Get a twofer. Let's get the second one. The second one's good, too. Lakeland's got the ball, bringing it back around. And ball swatted out of bounds by Klein. Driving in, going for the shot. Doesn't make it.
Being guarded by Rowe. Lakeland's trying to fight for a basket here. And there's, looks like she got a blocking foul called for. I think it was by Batchelor, so that's going to be her third. No, that's going to be her third foul for tonight. Two more, and she's out of here.
I can't remember exactly, but who was the one who ended up getting five fouls? Was that Hook last game?
I'm not sure.
I can't remember either. It's not important now. I was just curious.
Right. We're just underway 7 minutes now. Klein with the ball. He's going to pull up the 15-footer. Oh. In and out.
That spin's not doing any justice. Just right out. Lakeland recovers.
Boom, that's a beautiful shot right there.
That'll put them up to 17 to our 33. Driving up.
Evan kicks out the row. Row goes up with the shot. In and out. Rebound by Lakeland.
She's going to pop another three.
Ooh. Oh,
wow.
Nailed that.
Evan drives right in. Loses the ball. That's going to go to Lakeland. Lakeland's kind of making a little comeback here in the fourth.
They can't let them get too much ground. Yeah.
Now the Comets just now lead just by 13 points.
Well, Lakeland's got their sporadic number two back in.
Number 23 that made the last two threes. She's running baseline there. And Shaylop comes up with the rebound. Bachelor will come down for the four. Now Evans with the ball. Evans passes over to Shaylin. Shaylin's got to pop a three. No good.
Lakeland on that rebound. Bring it back.
And there goes another easy shot. Now they just lead by 11 points here in the fourth quarter. Down the row. Easy pass in, but Rowe doesn't go up. No good for Rowe. And there's another three. Oh, rebound by Batchelor.
A stole.
This is where number 23, she's just going to pop whatever she can get because they're down. Yep, here she goes. Nope.
20 went for it, airballed it.
Yeah, that's going to remain Lakeland ball.
They're getting some momentum shifting for them, which isn't good for us. We need to stop them now.
Oh, they pop up the low shot right there. And now they're just, Comets are just now up by 9 points here in the fourth with 4 minutes and 20 seconds remaining. Roll passes to Batchelor. Batchelor drives in, and that's another bad pass, another turnover.
Tried to get to Shane Lobb.
There comes Lakeland. She's going straight up for the layup. It's a foul called.
Whoa, she almost slid into the doors over there.
Comets can't let this game slip away from them.
Number 13, Melissa Batchelor, her fourth.
That's going to be fourth foul for Batchelor. She's got to watch it.
She's got one more, and she's out.
And Ryman with two shots.
Doesn't get the first one to go in.
This is the second one, too. Roll on the rebound.
Evans to Row. Row with the ball. Lakeland comes up with another steal. Gets it up court. Someone's got to look.
Watch it. She wasn't ready for that.
Timeout called by the Lady Cougars.
There's a timeout called by Lakeland.
Full timeout. 12, Bailey Hook coming back into the common line, Lady Common Line.
This is getting a little bit sketchy now. Lakeland's starting to get a momentum shift going their way. We need to stop them now. Timeout's over. Lakeland still has control of the ball. Evan takes the shot.
There she goes. That's another easy shot for her.
Oh, this isn't looking good now.
Now they're just down by 7 points.
Roe is dribbling up here for the Comets, which is kind of odd. She gets it to Evans.
Klein driving in. Lakeland's got it again. Get on that defense, Comets.
Puts out the jumper. There she goes.
Oh, crap.
That's another shot, but that's counted as a two-pointer.
But still.
So now they just lead by just 5 points now with 2 minutes and 54 seconds remaining here in the fourth. And there's another steal.
Oh, they lost control of it.
Can't she get the layup to go? Evans coming up behind her and got the steal. She's going to go up the nearest shot.
Didn't good.
That's going to remain. Lakeland ball.
Oh, I'm not liking this. I'm not liking this at all.
Tried to get it at number 23. And a 30-second timeout is called by Lakeland. And this is going to come right down to it, isn't it, Dakota?
It is. It's. Oh, I'm on the edge of my bleacher. It's getting a little bit too close for comfort now. Set back up now.
Evans playing really aggressive on number 23.
I'd imagine 23's been landing those threes. He's got to stay on her.
Puts up with the shot. Read another offensive rebound.
The 23's got it. Watch her.
Passes out. Puts up the shot. No good.
Another that rebound, Comets. Hold on to it.
Jump ball's called, and I think that's going to be Comets ball.
Okay. Let's put ourselves back in the safe zone. Let's get some points going.
Just 1 minute and 45 seconds remaining here in the fourth.
Nice save on that
Klein. Klein gets it down the row. In and out. Yeah, it almost puts up the shot way
air
off
ball.
For number 23.
Oh, throws
Mary
it way
pass
out
to Evans. Evans goes out with the layup.
Nice.
There we go. That puts him up by seven now.
It's a nice comfort zone. Keep that.
Wow, he goes up with a strong layup.
Timeout called by the Lady Cougars, a full timeout.
Full timeout is called by the Lakeland. They got a Cassin now has a 5-point lead just with over 1 minute and some seconds remaining here in the fourth. And it's coming right down to it.
It's I don't know what to call it. It's just close. Got a minute and seven left. down to the near end of the fourth quarter.
Lakeland's in their man-to-man press here. They get the ball to Evans. Evans dribbles up here. Gets a past half court. Just over 59 seconds just remaining now. Klein with the crazy pass. I don't know what she was trying to do with that one.
Lakeland got that
now
steal.
Now here comes number 23. Goes all the way up. And a blocking foul is called. I think that's going to send her to the line. Yep, that's going to send her to the line. She's going to have two free throws.
That's not good. We can't let them get any free points here.
It's like, why do always games come like this? Like they always have a big lead, and they always come back, and then they have to go through all that foul stuff, and then just makes the game much more longer. Sorry.
23 missed her first free throw. It's kind of shocking since she's been down in those threes.
Yeah. But she does get the second one to go in for her, and now they just trail by 4 points. 2.2 position game here.
Hold on to it as long as you can, ladies.
I think they're going to foul her. Timeout. It's called by the Comets. Wow. 30-second timeout.
We got to make sure we got all our ends covered. There's only a 4-point difference. That can be made up pretty quick. Seconds or 39.5 to be exact left on the clock. Comets ball. Throws it out to Evans. Puts it up. That's going to put Evans on the line. All right. This is good.
Fouls on number 5, Anna Ryman, her first, team fifth. Number 3, Megan Evans at the line.
Put her on the line. Oh, she gets the first one to sink. Nothing but net there. A beautiful shot there by Evans.
Get the second one. Get us a 6-point lead instead of a 4. I'll take a 5 lead, too. That'll work.
Now here comes Lakeland. They're going to try to get number 23 over there in the wing. She's going to pull up.
Doesn't
get the fall. Maybe she would have followed. If she would have followed her shot, she might have had a rebound. But
foul's on number 10, Maddie Paris, her first, team sixth.
That was on Lakeland. Comets got the ball.
Gets in the Evans. Jump ball is caught. That's going to be Lakeland ball, I believe. Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
This is making like half a minute feel like half an hour.
I know. I don't like that at all. They get in the number 23. She's going to pull up. No good. Rebound. Another offensive rebound. You got to kick it. Wow. I thought that went out of bounds by Lakeland.
Yeah, it looked like it.
Now we just got 18 seconds remaining here in the fourth.
Keep up on
the
defense.
We got to get a quick shot up. And there she goes. Gets it down low. Puts it up. No good. Rebounded by Hook.
Nice.
Hook is going to be fouled, and that's going to be an intentionally foul. So that's going to send her to the line for 2 shots.
Good.
Fouls on number 5, Anna Ryman, her second.
And then it should be the last position of the game. They shoot 2, then they come down, and hopefully that might take up all the game.
Hopefully. We'll see.
Timeout called by the Lakeland.
Oh, but no, Lakeland's going to call the timeout, stretch it out a little bit longer.
In for the Lady Comets, number 4, Jasmine Herdesol.
Hooks up for two. Nails
and
the
first
one.
Go. The first one falls for. Good as well. There she is. 10 seconds. 8.
Number two.
7, 6, 5, 4. Puts it to what? Why would you foul? Just let her go up with the shot. Rose gonna check in for the game.
Foul on number 4, Jasmine Russell. Her first. Team number 8. Number 5, Hannah Reimick at the line to shoot 2 shots.
This is the first one.
And now Grell will check in for the game for number 4, Rudisil. I didn't even see Rudisil in there.
I didn't either. Snuck in. Made the second one.
I'll just chuck it down the court, throw that ball.
Yeah, might as well. Yeah, she'll just hold on to it, stop.
And there
out.
It is. Comets come out with a big win tonight against Lakeland Christian.
All
38-32. We'll see you next. I'm not sure what the next game is, but we'll see you soon. Thanks for tuning in to RTC TV 4. My name is Guillermo Renzo alongside Dakota Hayden.
Thanks for watching. See you all next time.